Steve McGrath here from Dynamic Health and Fitness. I sent you all out a video last week with regard to the habits that we've tried to promote in Precision Nutrition, which is our nutrition coaching system. And I got a lot of great feedback, guys, from clients training during the week, on the blog, and also via email. So I wanted to come back today and just give you another short video detailing how we divide clients up into different levels depending on where they are with their nutrition, okay? So guys, our level one clients, they're nutritional beginners. They have no structure for success. So whether they're trying to lose body fat or just feel more energy or have more energy, the structure isn't there to actually make those goals realistic, okay? They tend to have poor coping mechanisms. So when things go wrong, guys, their plan kind of disintegrates, and they go back to their old habits of eating junk food. And lads, they're also not in the habit of eating healthy food at the right time and in the right amounts, okay? And this is a really big one, guys. We need to be eating good food on a consistent basis, but we also need to be eating the right amounts without having to count calories. And it needs to be at the right time of the day as well, for your particular goals. So guys, our level two clients then, they've got a higher quality basic diet, okay? And they have an idea of good portion sizes and also of what good food is. Where they need help, guys, they generally need help with timing their food a bit better. So they might be eating good food, but there could be a 6-hour gap in between one meal and the next meal, which isn't the best for our goals. And also as well, we need to make sure that our food intake is supporting our goals. So we need to make sure the timing is right and also that they're eating good. So there's no point eating potatoes at 8 o'clock at night because your food timing is wrong, and also it's not going to support your fat loss goals, okay? And that's for these level two clients. What we're aiming for is a 90% adherence to their plan. So they get their nutrition plan and they're sticking to that 90% of the time, and the other 10% is a bit of wiggle room, okay? So that's our level two clients, guys. And that's our last level, our level three clients, is they're more advanced strategies, okay? And they're really designed for people with more aggressive goals, such as really, really losing a lot of body fat, so they can see their six pack, for instance. And for these clients, guys, they've got a very good grasp of the level two strategies, and they really have these level two strategies dialed in. And for these clients who are looking for those more aggressive goals, we're aiming for a 95% adherence to their nutrition plan, guys, and for their training, their strength and conditioning program as well. So, guys, these are our three level clients, and this is just a basic rundown of how we divide them up in the Precision Nutrition system. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoyed that, and as I said the last time, most of us, guys, we need to be in this level two category, okay? So you need to get out of this category, guys. Everyone needs to be out of a level one, two, sorry, everyone needs to be out of a level one nutrition situation, and we need to be moving up into this level two where we're getting these dialed in for the best overall results. So guys, thanks very much.